Hi everybody, today I'm making spaghetti alla chitarra or chitarrine, special pasta from Abruzzo region. Very easy to make, but before you have to make the egg dough. So follow the recipe before, let it rest the dough for 20 minutes more or less and start to roll it out. But for this recipe we need a rolling pin and chitarra tools. Follow this recipe. I give you some suggestion where you can find the chitarra tool. Start flattening your dough by hand a little bit, and now with your rolling pin, roll it out and rotate a quarter turn and pass the pin over. We don't need to roll out too much. We need a sfoglia a little bit thicker, so it's very easy to flat down using the rolling pin now. The right thickness, 2 millimeters. Let it dry a little bit, your sfoglia, before cutting. So let it dry for a few minutes because it shouldn't be too much sticky. Pass over a little bit of flour, semolina. Okay, now place your tool on the table. Take the measure. A sfoglia should be a little bit smaller. Cut in half your sfoglia. Okay, and place the sfoglia on the tool. And it's important, keep 3 fingers distance from the edge. Now you can pass the pin over. You can use a rolling pin smaller, it's okay. And pass over pasta. Press down softly. And now press down firmly. This part is hanging from the edge, doesn't matter, because now hold in half and start again, pass the pin over, gently and now firmly, in this way. Play the guitar. Now you can create nests in this way. You can store in a refrigerator for 1 day or in a freezer for 1 month maximum. Take in this way, lay pasta, rotate a little bit and fold in half. If you want some information, how to take part, video lesson, one-to-one, text me, email me, write me, call me, and I give you all information how to take part my pasta lesson one-to-one online. Thank you for watching this video, this pasta lesson, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next time. Take care, enjoy your pasta, and ciao ciao!